Hello, fans. Today, I'm going to teach you how to build Baby Yoda from Star Wars, a.k.a. Grogu a bit or something. Yeah. So, I'm just going to start with the body, like the torso. So, he doesn't, like, really have any legs. Let me just, like, make it, like, a light color, but let me, like, make it brown at the same time. So, I'm kind of, like, make it in, like, peach. But, I think fabric would be, wait, no, it's not. So I'm gonna probably do foil, but, yeah, I'm just gonna do foil. No, that's terrible. I have to do slate. Oh, yeah, that's seriously perfect. Oh, yeah, this video is for Elliott SpiderMan because, he really wants me to do a tutorial for Baby Yoda, so. There you go, Elliott Spider-Man. Also subscribe and like, even though Baby Yoda looks kind of bad, it took a lot of work. And I don't care if it's bad, I just care that I finished with it. Even though it's like 11 minutes long, and that's it. Yeah, so I built the body. It looks like a big chunk of sand. But let me just like do like the top part of the something like fabric. Let me just like make the perfect shape. So I'm just like probably gonna play some music or something. Oh wait, no. Yeah, I might play some music when I yeah, so here's some music. Okay, the body's ready now, so I'm gonna make it lighter. So, I don't want it that light, but let's just make it the same color. I don't care if it's that dark, but let me just see if I'm still recording. Yeah, I'm still recording. So I'm gonna do the arms now. So this. Get this block and then, you know, size it. Yeah. I'll make it like the same color and feet, okay? So, I'm just gonna put some other music, but I'm not gonna rebel you again, okay? So, I'll just put some other music on, okay? Oh yeah, this one's better, by the way.
It's colder. Hold up now, wait till you get older.